This is a 7, this is a part of the solution. Assume that the two points in space, point A and B, have the following potentials. Okay, so this is the phi A. Your potential is in V. Okay, this is the point A, and V A is equal 800 volts, and this is the point B, and VB is 200 volts. An electron or proton are placed at rest at one or the other points of the, and then allowed to accelerate to the other point. Which point would it be placed, and what would be final speed of the particle? Yeah, if you assume that they could move only from point A to point B, or vice versa. Okay. First of all, let us see what is the definition of potential. That is work required to transfer unit positive electric charge from an infinite distance to a given point against an electric field, let's say. Okay. Now, if we take some positive electric charge very, very far, and we have to work up to here. Okay. But we need to work more to place it here. Why? Because this is the higher potential than this. So let's say you have some kind of electric field here. Let's say you have some condenser, very large condenser, positive, 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 and you have some large electric field all of here, in all of this space. So you have to work against that electric field up to this point, and that work will equate more or less, let's say, 200 electron volts. And up when you work up to here, we're going to bring that unit positive charge or proton up to here. We will have to work, let's say, 100 electron volts. And this point is at higher potential than this one. What will happen if we place proton here? Here's positive things, of course, it will move from it. So it will move from here to here. So proton, similarly, you need to work more to elevate this thing from here to here. But if I let it go, it will go downwards. So because you have to work more bring positive particles up to here, then to here, it will move freely from here to here. So proton, if we place proton here, it will move straight here. But if we place electron here, it will not move toward the B. It will move in opposite direction. So we need to place proton electron here. Okay. And that is the part of the explanation. And we need to place electron here in order to go to, from the B to the A, and you need to place a proton here in order to go from point A to point B. Okay. Now let us find what final speed of the particle. Okay, what will be the speed of the proton when it's moved from here to here, and what will be the speed of the electron when it's moved from here to here? Okay. Okay, this is the kinetic energy is equal to potential energy. Potential energy is equal to the electric charge times what? Times the potential difference. And actually, times the voltage. Potential difference is the voltage. So from here, this equation V is equal to times E times U divided by M. And E is the proton charge or the charge of the electron. It's the same thing in absolute units. And voltage or potential difference is 800 volts minus 200 volts, and that is 600 volts. And for this mass, if we calculate the electron, is 9.1 times 10 to the minus 1, 31 kilograms. So speed at the point B, at the point A, when the electrons move freely from B to A, will be, replace everything here, will be 1.45 times 10 to the 7 meters per second. That is speed of the electron. And you could do it speed of the proton for yourself, or for complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.